I'm at the Cambridge Central Mosque, which is an eco mosque, and I'm taking you into the exhibition room now. They've got a display outside which is made of wood resembling a stack of books. I'll show you a bit more about that in a minute. So, into the exhibition room. Here we are. So, quick span around, and then I'll show you what there is here. So, Ibn al-Haytham's camera obscura, 11th century, old Arabic writing, some mathematics here. Do with science. Braille, for those who need to read Braille. Okay, let's go into the next thing. This is about astronomy. Study of the stars, motion of the planets, all very detailed. Very good. Again, Braille. This is the Istanbul Observatory. Some artwork here. كيو مزاترا ها وصلني وكانتينا ويدخلوا جاك في بار بيرتين جاك دخلوا These were the ages when Muslims were leading the world in science, technology, mathematics, medicine. There's very small Arabic writing.